hope someday I'll make it out of it, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I care if I'm one if wanna feel alive outside. I can't find.
Skin and bone. Hello, welcome home.
You just gotta be worthy. Yeah, 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 yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl.
You ain't gonna come out of hell, dog. Cry it all the time.
Distracted driving is never safe to do. It is one of the leading causes of death throughout the whole world. As you see here, Dominic is on his phone, which is the biggest distraction. The next biggest distraction is the radio. With Dominic dancing while driving, he is not fully aware of the road and could wreck. Therefore, put the phone away, turn the music down, and drive safe.
Check it out. Try your hardest to crumple that up. Do not rip it and do not tear it. I want you to unravel it. I want you to apologize to this piece of paper.
I'm sorry, piece of paper.
Now tell me, does that paper look fine to you?
No, it doesn't.
This represents the kid that gets pushed down and bullied for every day of his life. No amount of apology will ever make him okay. Now let's say that this is the one that bullies him. I want you to take that piece of paper. Sometimes even the bully hurts deep inside, and so they bully others to make them feel good about themselves.
Dude, we about to be late for our exam. Shoot my phone. Shoot!
911, what is your emergency?
My friend, he got in an accident and I need help. He's not breathing.
Okay, we're sending emergency vehicles your way.
Tuggle. Okay, I'll send him down. Leon, can you report to the office, please?
What's up, Dad?
Son, I don't know how to tell you this, but I have some bad news. Okay. Your brother was texting and driving and got killed in a car accident this morning.
This is what happened when you text and drive.
To all of the younger people out there, remember,
you can wait.
Get off your phone.
This class, bro. A bunch of idiots.
I hate this class. Counting down the days till graduation.
And if you will see right here, students, you will see that insurance can be very difficult. A lot of times, there's a lot of different aspects that go into making a claim. Typically.
Hold on.
Hello? I'm sorry. Class is not time to make phone calls.
Can you be quiet? Like,
I'm sorry, you're here for your education and I need you to pay attention to this lesson because one day you're going to be on your phone driving and you're going to get in an accident.
I'll just text you.
Wait a minute.
What?
Didn't this just happen?
What are you actually talking about?
Are you okay?
You know, the teacher's gonna get mad. Take your phone, you're gonna throw a book at him and he falls out of the chair and then you walk out.
Me?
Yes, you.
Do you need to see the nurse?
I don't wanna be here counting down the years till graduation.
All insurance, Dominic, will you please wake up? All insurance providers all use the same basic. Dominic, where are you going?
I'm gonna sit by Teddy.
Please return to your seat, Dominic. Dominic, get off your phone. Dominic, get off your phone.
Not on my phone.
Give me your phone.
What phone?
The phone in your pocket. Give me your phone.
The telephone?
Yes, the cellular device in your pocket that you were just on. Give me your phone.
How to get standard.
Now.
Yeah, keep teaching.
Back to insurance. All insurance providers use the same basic steps and procedures in order to file a claim. Some of them do vary. However, if you'll see here, a lot of things can be missing. There's a lot of files and paperwork that you have to do. Typically, you'll handle about five or six different people at one time. Yes, Dom? Do you have a problem? Did you say something? Get your feet off the chair, please. Take your feet off the chair, please.
My bad.
This is a crazy place. Can't wait to graduate.